Peter Pan. Wow.
I love this.
It's amazing to be flying. I'm just so exhilarated. This is going to be hilarious.
Stefan in the air, you would think we'd all be safe, but we're not quite as safe as we think we are.
Throw is that on the edge, out of control factor.
Do you want to uncross my leg? Oi!
I just go into everything fearlessly, and occasionally things go wrong, but typically I do get it.
That's it.
But Stefan's not so enthusiastic when it comes to spinning.
Put me down, please, for I'm sick all over everybody.
I'm not scared to do the flying. It just makes me feel sick.
Now when she lets go, he goes up. You're getting sick?
Yeah.
All right.
I really hope Stefan doesn't vomit on me.
Down, please.
I feel rotten. At the moment, the way it's looking, I'm going to be copiously sick all over everybody. I'll make sure I aim for the middle judge.
Skating and flying to flying without wings, it's Christina Cousins and Stefan Boo!
Everybody's looking for that something, one thing that makes it all complete. You find it in strange places, places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the face of their children. Some find it in the lover's eyes. You found joy in things when you found that special thing. You're flying without a wing.
Suddenly becomes Superman. Then the somersaults, swiveling from the hips. It's been an amazing journey for Stefan. Three times in the skate-off, but with a chance of the Bolero. Here's the marks, 5.5, 5.5, 5, 5 again, and 5 from Robin. That gives them a total of 26 points.
26 from judges, because it doesn't matter, because they are not having any input whatsoever into this evening's result. That's all down to everyone who's watching. It's only for fun. Now, I've given you a couple of seconds there to get your breath back. How sick do you feel?
I've got my eyesight back. Yeah. My stomach's still up there, though.
It's been making you feel really rough, hasn't it?
Yeah, but taking all that into consideration, what fun!
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah! It was
amazing.
It's amazing. You know, it's hard for the guys to make it look elegant, like the girls can maybe, but tonight he made it look masculine and it was great.
Yeah, well done. Very good. So we didn't need the sick bag then. Not yet, anyway. Okay, judges.
Well, we didn't quite make the six, but some very good scores there. Robin, a 5 from you.
Absolutely. I think
You know, you've been so controlled with your skating over the past few weeks. I never actually thought to say that Stefan was beautiful, but it was beautiful. It didn't have the power that Bonnie had, but what you did have was the control and an ease about your skating, both on the ice and in the air, that I never would have thought we'd have seen you have 7 weeks ago.
Thank you, Holly. If Stefan's performance had you on cloud nine, then pick up the phone and vote for him to win when the lines open shortly. Stefan and Christina!